Phineas Gage is a man from the 1800s who is famous today for having a metal rod shot through his brain and surviving for another 11 years. Unfortunately, back in the 1800s, they did not have the correct technology to document everything we could have learned from the man while he was still alive. But nevertheless, we are still learning from the man today, even after he is dead.